What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Craig from CBTV.
It's your boy Christian from CBTV, man.
And it's your boy Chance from CBTV, man.
And today we coming at y'all with another video, you know what I'm saying? Before we get started, man, please hit the subscription button, man. We so close to 5,000 subscribers. We are really close, you know what I'm saying? But the video we're about to do is Chris Brown, Young Thug, Go Crazy. You know what I'm saying? They got the remix with Future, Lil Durk, and Mulatto. You know what I'm saying? I feel like this one's gonna be hard.
Go Crazy.
Yep.
That song is called Go Crazy.
Yep. This is just the audio. This ain't the music video or nothing like that. So we just gonna react to what they're saying, all the words, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, what you do? I think it's gonna sound like.
I just wanna know who's gonna have a harder verse.
Okay.
I think it's gonna be good, though. No Future. Future might be cool on here. I know Lil Durk is gonna spaz. You know, it's Lil Durk.
Yeah, Durk gonna do it.
You know what I mean? Mulatto, she gonna do good.
Yeah.
I like the song in general, though. Like, the original one was good, so I know the remix is gonna be nice. The original was all in my head for, like, months, man.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie. So, let's get it mud started.
Go Crazy.
Oh,
yeah, that's all, yeah.
Damn, okay.
You know what I'm saying? It been in my head. Bro, it must stay in my head. I like it, though. This is one of the hardest songs Chris Brown made in a long time.
Yeah, this right up Durk's alley, bro.
Yeah.
This hard, bro, already.
I told you, I knew Durk was gonna go crazy on this.
Yeah, off the rail. That's hard.
Durk is fast, bro. 100 niggas waving on clubhouse.
Off the 42 on my dog, I feel like Doug now. I done sell so much spice to rid of. Off the 42 on my dog, I feel like Doug now.
Oh, come on, man.
42 Doug. Uh-huh. I think I'm blood now. I'm from the trenches, but shout, for shout. You got my back, let me know, me know. And Post Hope told me, close me, close. Bro, truck hit the button just to close the door, yeah. That they started off with Durk, though, you know what I'm saying?
I didn't like that,
but you know, it's cool, you know what I'm saying? It's cool.
He's trying to set the song off right, man.
He set the tone, you know what I'm saying? But it's my boy, you know.
Give
what
me
saying?
That. Ain't nobody got to go crazy. I got what you need. Everybody like you shot, but I know you're a freak, little baby. Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got to go crazy. This mug's so hard, bro. I got what you need. Everybody like you shot, but I know you're a freak.
Damn, she sound like Nicki, like, I mean, just that little part, you know what I'm saying? It's like, modern day Nicki, you know what I'm saying? You know how Nicki's always
how she start off with the remixes? Yeah.
This is hard. It sounds so nostalgic.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, come on, Mulatto.
Mulatto's a star.
It's because we finally got remixes with a lot of people on the song.
Yeah, and it's like that one female that sound mm-hmm. like, really like, she knows she that bitch.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
It's like, I don't know. We haven't had songs in a long time where it was like, people all like at least together. 5 or 6 together. Yeah, it's like, we finally getting that. Golly.
She go crazy, bro.
Mom already. She fit this. Gucci and proud of me if you proud of me. Give me brain like psychology. Gucci and proud of me
if you proud of me.
Everybody say that. Yeah, true. I think Gunna said it.
Mm-hmm.
Jalen Green said it on the video. He's that word proud of because ain't proud of me. It's that proud of me line is hilarious.
Right. Yeah, she said on chill, like Netflix and chill. That's tough.
Okay. You know not to test me. If I leave on, he'll be looking for me in his next bitch. Throw baby, I gon' throw crazy. You put me in that Corvette, that why these hoes hate me. Yeah, fuck they
Oh God!
I'm not gonna be a like.
She gonna be a star, a
super superstar. Yeah, no, I'm a mega star.
She's a problem, bro.
Because
she's
like, cold. I like that she can actually flow.
Yeah, she got to flow.
And still be doing. She can do all that, you know, the freak stuff or the act like hood stuff or just rapping. Like,
yeah,
she got like different like layers to her. I like that.
Mm-hmm.
A female with layers that can rap and do all that. Oh, that's amazing. That's a monster.
Facts.
That is a monster. In the middle of the
night, I don't let you miss me as I put it down right now, babe. When that future,
I can put you on a flight. You know that a nigga like me can change your life, oh babe. Everything you do is amazing.
Ain't
nobody got to know I'm crazy. I know what you need. Everybody think you're shy, but I know you're a freak. Now I tell you, you cheat on me. You ain't loyal. I think you're shy, but you're a freak. That's why I spoil you.
Hey, I'm a fan of Future, bro. Future is he's one of the greatest of all time, in my opinion.
Future, you know, hard. Future hard.
Future is hard. Future is
the walking hit maker, nigga.
What's your favorite Future album?
My favorite?
Well, it's everybody. Like, comments. Yeah,
Hendrix.
You and you. What's all y'all favorite albums?
Hendrix.
Definitely Hendrix.
All his, bro.
Good Hendrix, lord. Bro.
He had nothing but crazy.
People say Dirty Sprite 2 is amazing, too. That's the second one.
I mean, yeah, that was good.
That's the second one.
Hendrix was cold, bro.
Yeah, Hendrix. Oh, my. I'm telling you, bro. That run from the first track to, like, the fifth or sixth, mm-hmm. like, in a row, it was all bangers. It's amazing, bro.
It was amazing, bro. For sure.
What's yours?
I don't have one.
Oh, okay.
I tell you, you cheat on me, you ain't loyal. They think you're shy, but you're free. That's why I spoil you. I couldn't hit it for the free. Christian Dior, I'm sweeping you out for your feet in a spaceship. I come through, I'm swimming in the middle of the night. We're trending worldwide, cause baby, we're fine. Had a threesome with a Muslim and a Christian. I stopped that religion, felt like Jesus Christ when I did it. Got the other skinny dipping on a flight. PJ came with a bag full of ice, okay.
Yeah, that was pretty cool. That was cool.
Hard.
It wasn't bad, you
that
know
hard.
What I'm saying? Future ain't playing, ain't he? He came for a long time. Yes, sir.
He's the longest verse.
The longest verse, yeah.
We got the best verse. Damn, there's no thug at all in the song.
You know what I just thought about?
What?
Why did Kerr just like that? Why is Chris Brown looking like that, like, bro? And they, of course it got Dirk's eyes the biggest.
Oh, yeah. Of course.
They got that nigga's eyes the biggest.
And then they got Thugger look like Lil Wayne over there.
Mm-hmm.
And then Mulatto's just looking mulatto-ish. Yeah.
Look at the
future, look at that.
Look
like a rock star.
Yeah, but Chris Brown and Dirk, that nigga look funny.
Mm-hmm. Man, we should have a new Thugger verse, man.
Probably
gonna
have
this
verse on the video.
Probably. Yeah, man, that was the song. Let me know what y'all think about it, you know what I'm saying? I liked it.
It's
you know what I'm saying?
Banger.
I'm a lord.
Yeah.
You think it's gonna be on the radio?
Hell yeah.
Remix? Facts. I don't know if it's gonna be on the radio.
Yeah, it's gonna be on the radio. It's Chris Brown.
I mean, yeah, but he already has the original one on there.
I don't know. I don't know if the remix will. Maybe. But we're gonna see. But we're comparing, so let's see. The worst verse. I'm going last. It's Future.
You think Future last?
I'm gonna say the best verse to me is Mulatto and then Dirk.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
It's Mulatto, Dirk, and then Future.
Yeah.
That's what I got.
I'll say that same thing.
I know Future's was long, but it was kind of boring to me, low key.
It was like
and I really couldn't really understand some of it too. So yeah. But I mean, it was cool. But yeah.
Cool verse, though.
Mulatto and Dirk was
yeah, they were crazy.
But yeah, man, that's the video. Make sure I leave a like, make sure I comment, and make sure I keep on subscribing on the road to 550K, no Kitty Cat, man. We appreciate all of the support that we've been getting so far, you know what I'm saying?
We love it!
Please hit the subscribe button. Please hit the subscribe button. We're so close to 5,000 subscribers, man. Please get
subscribe to them.
200 subscribers.
Boy, that's what I
mean. And we out, man.